Record in finals. This is his 16th tournament, his 13th final. 97 matches since his return from suspension.
Apart from a few that has been able to give some resistance. Good shot there. And Anthony Ginting is one of them. He was in Germany.
It was in the Swiss Open.
Swiss Open. Have in common is that they're extremely fast on their feet. Ginting played for Malta. We also saw he played in Malaysia, lost in 3 games. So he's really had some good fights in Ginting, but eventually got it right in the individual tournament. So hopefully a very exciting match ahead of us. Fourth consecutive World Tour final of the ones that he's played.
Masters early this year, that was a Super 500 event. And on both occasions, when he won those titles, he was unseeded.
Players, Ginting, Jonathan Cook, this summer at the Asian Games. Mentally doesn't want to start his opponent, get him to feel good, yeah. Wants to get that head start himself.
Lovely block.
Comes up next week, but I also think Kenzo Momota is a little bit spent, even though he's won his matches convincingly. There was a little bit more steepness on it. Yes, well played.
Fast movement back. Medalist.
She won.
Yes. Push is long, so the world champion has. For sure. Oh, it's out.
In the second, where he plays the more difficult side of the court. At the net, and you can see that he's covering his long backhand because Ginting is putting some pressure on it. So,
wow, oh, yes.
passing defense.
Shots in a downward direction, as indeed Momota did. I mean, he didn't get as far as in the Asian Games, obviously, because he lost to his opponent of today. But
yeah, also the mental thing. I mean, has he really had time to enjoy that he became the world champion?
Yeah, exactly.
Ginting competitive against the Momota compared to almost all the other players on the front court.
Rally of the match so far.
A top player.
Oh.
Plays the cross meshes. He won't be there to follow up on it, Ginting. I don't think so. So there's a chance that he will overdo the. The whole body movement and arm movement to judge what kind of smash and what kind of direction. Look at the short swing. The low lift from Ginting. That's the way to control it. Unless in the intervals, but now it is, so I don't see the problem. Oh yeah, that was luck. Thank you.
Oh, I